Hey everyone, it's Chris with Artifact, and today we're going to look at a piece of militaria from my personal collection that I've kept just because it inspires me or I find it to be historically interesting. So let's take a look here. This is a Vietnam era Special Forces beret, and it's unique in the sense that the veteran removed the black lining that you'll see in those and replaced it with this cheetah pattern, which is, as a collector, absolutely incredible. It's got the two vent grommets that you like to see in the Dorothy Mills issued berets. Ones that don't have those two vent grommets, you'll want to watch those because they may not be wartime. And you've got your fifth group flash. It's a very boilerplate machine embroidered flash, but it has the look that you want to see for a Vietnam era one with the captain bars. And the backstory on this one, it does have the soldier's name tape in here. You can see where it was printed at one point, and then he came over it with a marker, probably because he sweated through it. You can see it's a little salty in there, and the leather has just got that kind of look that when these things get old, they kind of get soft. But this backstory on this one, this is an eBay find actually from probably the late 90s. And the veteran's wife listed it on eBay, and it said something like, Vietnam War Survivor Beret. And I saw that lining in there and I was like, oh, I've gotta make a play on this. And we're going back years, but I remember corresponding with her and her husband, and this is not uncommon, but he was absolutely disinterested in talking with me about his service in the military and being in Vietnam as a Green Beret. And but I was able, through the email and the shipping, return address, all that, I was able to look in my rosters and be able to ID who he was. I know where he served, when, what tours he did, but sadly, I never had the opportunity to actually talk to him about anything, and that's something you just have to be respectful of. Not everybody wants to talk to strangers about things they did decades ago, but I'm just really happy to have it. It's a unique beret. It's got some cool history to it. The drape on it is incredible. This guy really wore it, and I'm sure it looked incredible, but yeah, I'll be posting some more berets as well. So if you like my posts about the military stuff or my vintage clothing, make sure to like and subscribe and comment below. Thanks for watching.